Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin.
I thought you had a bath.
You're a naughty little bear.
I'm sorry. Sometimes it just goes up like that. It'll go down. It's like soaked into my skin, ain't it?
Man, are you serious? This motherfucker is fly.
Glad you like it. As I told you, it's yours.
Are you seriously serious?
For the fifth time, yes. Well, I gotta go. I'll be in touch about our little venture.
Man, good looking. Yeah! This motherfucker. Woo!
Thank you. gotta watch out, fool!
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class-action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are 4 corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
Thank you.
appreciate this shit. Damn, I ain't got much time left. It's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.